Sir, Operation Burnwater is located on Saturn's moon Titan. It demands our attention immediately.
In our efforts to buy time for the fleet to rebuild, we need to hit SETDEF battle readiness.
What's the target?
Saturn's moon Titan. It's home to a critical SDF fueling station. You'll land a transport outside their patrol perimeter with Marines to scout an LZ for reinforcements. Once those troops are on the surface, you'll take out their main fueling tower.
Tower's our aim point.
Affirmative. This strike will keep the enemy on the defensive and away from Earth. Captain, I'd be lying if I didn't admit I got the green eye for this one. I'd gear up and join you if I could. Tomcat out.
Switch is set. Go for drop.
Collision alarm up.
Away in 3, 2, 1.
Evaluation.
Bad shape. Accuracy point 86. Can you stay in the pocket, Gator?
I'm working on it.
Pulse strain is high. We fight in the dust.
9-1, no.
10% yes.
Hover on entry.
3, 2, 1.
Report.
Error margin point 0.05. Good drop, Captain.
Nice flying, Gator. Boats, show the captain to the armory.
Yes, ma'am.
Three decades since we've had troops on Titan, sir.
Trial by fire.
Cooking that fuel tower will go a long way with hearts and minds.
On board or back home?
Both, sir. Comms will most likely be intermittent. We're hoping for weak, but readable.
We'll grin and bear it.
Give him hell, Captain. Call me if you would, sir.
Now your mock one is 700 meters.
Still be supersonic at 900.
But only if you're full bore.
Captain, just getting these ground pounders gunned up for Titan.
Mustering 5 on the flight deck.
Sergeant!
Check!
Oh, I'll leave you be. I got some carbines to set up for you.
Thanks, Chief.
You been down to Titan?
Oh, yeah.
Ops?
No. Pops. Dad was a tank farmer. Worked the pipelines for about 30 years. Retired just before the SDF took it over.
Let's go give him hell.
You bet your ass. This has been a long time coming.
How are we executing?
Joint operation. You and me. I'll copy.
Affirmative. Armed recon. Small team. We're invading a denied area.
Yeah, silver lining around that reticle is SETDEF didn't ask permission then, and we're not asking permission now.
My jacks are already standing by.
You just do what you did at the gateway. We'll zip this place right up.
Proud to be a service, Sergeant.
Pride is 100% bona fide bullshit, Reyes. You just make sure the mission comes first.
Copy that. Sir, the sergeant is well aware that the word proud is right in the Navy creed.
I knew there was something I didn't like about you sons of bitches. That explains the white uniform and submarines.
Submarines?
Yeah. Only the Navy could build a ship designed to sink.
Let's gear up and get evil.
Sure thing. The captain!
Yeah.
Let's bring Ethan with us. I want him on the team.
He'll be glad to hear that. He has enormous respect for the Marines.
So he bloody should.
Ethan, you're up. Report to Raven 2.
Prime some choice hardware for you, Commander. Headed to Titan, huh? A shield to help you spot anything trying to sneak up on you. Gear's coming up. Man knows what he wants. Good luck, sir.
What do you say, Sergeant?
His scope's on, Captain.
The men I was looking for.
How we doing, boss?
Raven 2 is in the gate. Be advised, that subsonic dragon in Titan's atmosphere is no joke.
Who's piloting the transport?
Boggs. He'll set you down easy, but be prepared for a bumpy ride. You get Air 6 staff, Sergeant?
Never.
First time for everything. Transport's this way.
Warm up! Let's go! Rocket start! Keep it tight, Kashima. Gonna get choppy.
Not a problem, Sergeant.
I'm shaming liberating some lunch.
Got a nice aisle seat for you, sir. Captain side left, number one.
Who's here?
Oh, wrong op, metal man.
Wait, stand down, stand down. Box with me. 8-6 the attitude, yeah? Pop a squat, soldier.
Yes, Staff Sergeant.
Code 1, Captain.
Go for launch, Boggs.
Aye, sir. Prepare for drop. Five, four, three, two, one. Clear. Hold tight, here it comes.
Personally vouch for this stiff metal motherfucker! He's one of us! Ethan! What's the Navy's official policy for a gunfight?
Send in the Marines!
As for you, Captain! You all right, Kashima?
Oh, a little dizzy, Sarge.
Get the door.
Let's be crystal on the objective. Dropping out by the refinery, hiking into like a landing zone for the assault team. Clear!
Clear!
Green to go, Boggs.
Check. I'm going home to Moon. We're going over.
How do you want to get that?
Meet us at the LZ.
Cops are going to be spotty if weather's for shit. Clinton, it almost looks like home.
Looks like it wasn't half bad.
I took a road bar, but my dad knows the problem here. Thanks to see better days, that's for sure.
Why'd your dad come here?
It's a better life for himself and his family. Yeah, set that change all that.
Right.
Leave the sergeant alone, Ethan.
No, I don't want that. Listen, mate, my dad pulled some triggers. 32nd Armored.
Victory or death?
That's the one. My two plane crashes in the Battle for Deimos.
Apple didn't fall too far.
Still firing up. 32nd was Army.
Yeah, well, I'll try not to hold it against him.
Something.
This place was nice once.
Set up, invaded, turned into a labor camp overnight. Oh man, made it out just in time.
Yeah, I don't think these folks were that lucky. This shit is messed up.
squad. This way, through here.
We need to clear through here and get to the fuel tower.
Brooks, Kashima, provide overwatch. Captain and I are moving left.
Sergeant.
Ethan, back him up.
Sir.
Enemy activity dead ahead.
These guards have seeker bots. Stick to the shadows.
Sir, your HUD could track out any awareness. Leaders low, you're out of sight.
Be advised. Scouts at your 3 o'clock.
Rog. Let's swing wide, Captain.
The sector is secure.
Keep it dark, Captain. Hold up. Your shot grenades. Fast work, Kashima.
Here to move up, sir.
Stay with you, Captain. Through here.
Sit tight.
What you got, Kashima?
Enemy manual with patrols. Advise you go interior.
Roger that.
Two guards inside.
I got this one.
Move on. Fire entrance.
Search in progress.
Down.
Heads up, incoming mag. Let it pass.
Device giving
grid secure.
Copy that.
Secure. Rejoining you, Captain. We'll link up Kashima and Brooks ahead.
Multiple hostiles on the exit. You're cool, Captain.
It's secure.
Drop him, Captain.
Target's down. You're clear. Guards inside. We're good.
Two targets ahead. On you, Captain.
Secure.
Drop him, Captain. Pushing up.
Target down. You're clear.
More. Dead ahead. Keep it dark, Captain.
Enemy dropship.
Batch, tossing I grab on one more. Go.
Guards inside.
Two targets ahead. On you, Captain. On your go, sir. Pushing up.
Target's down. You're clear.
More. Dead ahead. Keep it dark, Captain.
Drop ship.
Type badge, tossing a grav, on my mark. Go.
Hang on.
Let's move through the outpost.
Give me a hand. Get on this door.
On it. Brooks, Kashima, start pushing through. We're moving in.
Copy, Sergeant.
Squeeze through here, Captain. Hey, Captain.
Sufficient room for two Ravens to load off.
I'll call it in. Retribution, Raider 1-1, got your LZ. Counter defenses are high, requesting heavy ordnance.
Copy that. Airdrop cargo incoming, Raider.
Need to sweep the area before our birds can land. Fan out. Weapon spray on your go, Captain.
You got a crate of seeker bots there. Perfect for an ambush.
Raider to main, beacon is set, you're cleared for landing. How copy?
Copy, Maxwell. Force is inbound. 3 seconds.
3 seconds to touchdown.
Then clear the beacon. Raven's coming now.
Once we're clear here, we push the fuel tower.
Just save that fuel tower. Set them out of gas.
Hell yeah! That's what I'm talking about! Dude, yes. We're fighting alongside that thing?
Staff Sergeant! Engineer McCollum packed this in with the armor. Said it was a present for the captain.
Ethan, what are we looking at here?
C-12 battle tank. Manual fire and control. Low brain. Brought it wrong.
You sure it's on our side? Let's hope so. He's like a cooler version of Ethan.
That sounds funny.
Listen up. Fuel station's off a click through that canyon. Follow your armored vehicles and keep it tight. My guys, on me, clear?
Clear!
We have ourselves a station to take. Through the gate! Let's get it on!
Hoorah!
advised. There have been incidents with the automation on these C-12s.
What kind of incident?
Now, there's intel they turn on their squad mates unpredictably in battle.
Holy shit, is that true?
No.
Button it up, Ethan.
Yes, sir.
Down your sectors. We're getting close.
Another freighter overhead.
Place sure gets a lot of traffic. Tower, left side.
That's our target. Pull up on that ridge. To land the land.
Hold tight here. Stay low. Brooks, give us the visual.
Multiple patrols along the perimeter. Primary entry point is the front door.
Check. Armor will clear the way. Ethan, what's the sit rep on that C-12?
C-12 rockers are tied to Captain Reyes' wrist computer. Mark a target. Let it rip, sir.
Check.
It's right for us.
Straight ahead!
Lieutenant Salen.
Too late for you to join SCAR team, Sergeant.
Captain, if its circuits aren't damaged, I may be able to reboot the C-12.
Our boy's still in the fight! That's some cold metal. Bridge locked down, Sergeant.
Roger that. Hold tight, though. Roll with the armor to the tower.
Beaver, Raider,
We are in the AO. Keep air support on standby. Now copy. Fever. Salter, say again.
Channel's down. Door's picking up. Heads up, we've got incoming.
Could be our air support.
That ain't ours.
Not here or anywhere else.
We need to clear out before they hit our position.
We hold here and wait for my air support.
Negative! We want a flag on that tower now!
Nunez is gone. It's just us.
We are moving in with what we've got. Do or die!
Is that your recommendation, Staff Sergeant?
Yes, it is, sir.
We're taking out that fuel tower. That's our mission.
Yeah, we gotta go. Now!
Ethan, can you unlock this elevator?
Yes, Staff Sergeant.
Captain, take this to the roof and watch our backs. Let us know when you're in place.
Ethan, you're with me.
Aye, sir. This way, sir.
See you two in hell.
Count on it.
Let's count these stairs and find a way out.
Captain Reyes, there is no hope of victory. We will bury your brothers. We will hunt your sons. Death is no disgrace.
I'm in position.
And the tower detonates. Ready to party?
Watch out!
Tower detonation.
Follow these pipes and watch the fireworks. Let's light this candle and go home.
Roger.
Location confirmed.
That's quite a flare you've got there, SCAR team.
Good to see you, Gator.
That makes two of us. We're able to lose the Olympus in the cloud layer.
Let's get out of here before they find us.
Good to go, Raider. Make the call.
All SCARs, we are go for launch.
Solid cut. RTB.
Launch system engaged. Let's hit it.
Igniting.
Normal gains.
Retribution, go flight.
Copy. Initiating thrust sequence. Retribution going through 19,000, throttling up.
Roger.
35,000 going through Mach 1.5.
Raider's picking up something.
It's the Olympus!
Captain, I can't stop it. What do I do?